Yeah, then book. Yeah, let's take this gun out of the book. Today will be good breakfast. It's clear. A day after Christmas specialty. Fried skin with fat, liver and heart from duck. And I think heart of only is there, right on the liver. Yeah, we always do that. I should call it tradition because it is kind of tradition. Yeah, let's use this throw that we got over there. Let's use that freaking throw. Yeah, if we look at it, it's fine. It's very low. This crappy orcas is going forever with a sticker. Level of throw best from this. But they are good filler for the total mutations. Let's throw a good filler. We can actually make total mutations just from the hay and silage, by the way. Straw is basically used for the filler because silage bales are a lot more pricey than the hay ones. So yeah. See? Told you. You might do that. Help the him. Keep an eye on him. Or her.
Did you just misgender that person?
Well then, they're right. Train. I'm actually quite happy with the tractors as I got. Yeah, it's a good decision to get tractors with this power and whatnot. I'm guessing work over there is done as well. pH levels are fine now. Alright, this guy. You. Before you continue there, you know what? I know now the cultivating was pointless on the field 14, but let's plant soybean on the field 14 as well. Alright, pH levels are fine. Just go ahead to change all the freaking time. Now let us go and spray some nitrogen. Let's say nitrogen. It's nitrogen in English, but nitrogen is Latin. At least I think that's how pronounced. But we just in Slovak pronounce it nitrogen, right? And our name for nitrogen is Dusik. Yeah. It's Slavic, so yeah, what do you expect? Completely different language in English. Come on, we can even make the TH sound and combine with your R. Oof, like word. Three, right? 1, 2, 3. We can't make that. We just say it's like three. Although even British people told us last that it's fine, that many of them say it like that as well. So yeah, whatever. I mean, again, with the nitrogen, you know, I'm just going to use the mod like I was using before. I'm not going to like spray manure or liquid manure anymore. Maybe the digest area will have plenty of it, but it's much easier. It's automatic. So yeah. In my opinion, it's much easier. Yeah, that would be a little bit left if I put down to one. So let's just not do that. Okay. so buddy. So shaky. Buddy. Whoa. Didn't have much space to turn around, really. Okay. Sure. Nearly going to the end of the map. Oh yeah, I forgot this is not the like 48 or whatever meter long. Just like an old 24 meters, right? No, yeah, there's a lot of nitrogen, jeez. Right, the green numbers, nice. Well, numbers. Green stairs or whatever. And be so loud. Yeah, I went to refuel because running up pretty fast. That's for sure. Oh, wonderful. Here's my other truck too. I'm not sure if I got the height. Whatever, this one is just over here, so yeah, I'll just take it. Go on the other way. No, it wasn't reset, I don't remember this. Oh, I don't know. Large square pills, there we go. And of course we have to save as well. I wonder how multiple are we now run. We probably better add some FPS. And whatnot. on the multiplayer. And yeah, I have plenty of time because I won't be recording on my system half an hour here. I'm quite fast. Yeah, I don't think I'm a bit more than. Well, I guess. No, you're not done yet. What the heck, bro? Yeah, he's using a roll of fertilizer, jeez. Just slow down, Tom. No, I need to get you guys out of my field. And I should bring the line right. Let's come back in by you. I think you can just buy the line and go over, right? I believe so. That should be possible, so let's do that. Oh, I don't like it. Happy every time I switch the vehicles. But it still happens. It's just a call to serve, but I don't know why. I think. And again, that's the engine limitation and whatnot. Basically, just the engine. Yeah, if I look like this, the FPS is down to like 50 at least. Remind me, this is maxed out with the MSA 8X, which is super hard on GPU. So yeah. Let's go, many boys. To put on the realistic beacons. I know why those were turned on by default. It's kind of weird. The profile was set on very high, which is basically the highest, because there is like no ultra setting in current meter. But the beacons were off. Doesn't make sense, right? So yeah, this is basically the full capacity of the BJ, which is 50k and it's 48k, so yeah. That's that, there you have it. Alright, let's go. from OBJ. Red Bull Mint Edition is gone. Pierce drop another put on the worker quick time. Jeez. My god, my old PC. Engine. And this is basically engine limitations. A lot of people with computer these are even strong ones. Yeah, this should be the game, but yeah. I think this engine can only go so far. PH hydrogen. Oh yeah, I was keep forgetting. This is the screen that I should click on. How are you so good at running those? I don't know, man. I'm just wondering where the two down the sides, you know? So how should I work on this field? Yeah, whatever, if you do something else. Also good. Oh, you can see I'm precise farmer. Yeah, maybe. I get it. Precise farmer, precision farming. Yeah, I guess you should get it. You don't, then I'm sorry for you. Hello. So I don't really reach that. It's something about the same. Good over here. Well, even have enough fertilizer. You will need like 3 bags. Yeah, spend like 20k already on the fertilizer, lemon seeds, this session. Well, whatever, maybe I need them. And I have money to buy them. So yeah. Yeah, that doesn't help that much. So it's gonna be partying on the field, alone. But everybody wants to go and work there. Alright, now. I know if I will have one session this day. Probably not. Yeah, probably I'll just play off screen. And have some fun with some other stuff. Oh, that was that thing. This year it happened here as well. Interesting. I thought it was gone forever. So yeah, we got those. We'll probably all need like, yeah, nitrogen, pH, levels and whatnot. Oops, let's see. Yeah, all right. Let's go home. Just waiting for this guy to finish. Where is Outer Line Station, by the way? Oh, over there. Yeah, okay. Should be one over here, in my opinion, for these fields. Oh well. Maddox can prepare all these fields, you know, with the nitrogen and lime. Yeah, he might do the screen. That would be nice. Yeah, the train is coming again. The train is coming towards... Oh. Uh-huh. There are some repairs that will be needed. That will be needed. Of course, repairs. Wait. Doesn't need repair yet. Yeah. So anyway, this will be all for the session. I hope you enjoyed it. I sure did. And as always, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.